And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
Three-on-three, let's get it on.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Oh, man, that's gotta hurt.
What an incredible lariat.
Back inside the ring now.
Wait, Cole, you do remember records, don't you?
What's a record? You for music?
Yes! I download my stuff!
Vicious smack to the torso.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Drag out brawl.
complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Flair taking a beating here.
He started this match in great health. It could be over here.
So now he's kicking into another gear here tonight.
One's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action. Oh, wait, that's impressive. Oh, look at this.
And again, the mind games are playing.
Thank you. been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. And this time, that's not the place you want to be.
Not ever, never. He's in full-on attack mode now. He gets out of trouble there.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I love it.
Will it be?
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading it.
It has to be, Tank. But I still don't see him giving up.
Seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. And that shot was dialed in.
And will this be it?
It may be.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
He saw that one coming.
The air down to the floor. Shit! He got busted wide open.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. He rushed back in this match in the worst way.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head.
Here are your